More than 140 fresh seasonings ground on site and fresh for your future culinary creations.
Craig Coffee is downtown with more, plus a little something extra to help spice up your Valentine's Day. Good morning, Craig.
Good morning, ladies. What am I doing? Dick, what are we doing here, buddy? We are here and about to taste the hottest chili on record in the world.
That's correct.
Right?
It's the Bhutcholokia, grown in India and Bangladesh.
Okay.
1 million Scoville units, roughly four times hotter than a habanero.
Now, what is a Scoville? Scoville, what's the Scoville rating?
A guy named Wilbur Scoville in the early 1920s came up with this scale of measuring heat in chilies. Basically, it was the amount of sweet liquid that was needed to negate the heat factor of whatever different chili he was talking about. So it's anything from a very low 5,000 on that level to a million.
Oh, from 5,000 to a million. And this is up at a million, over a million.
Over a million. Roughly four times hotter than a habanero. So most people think a habanero is about a 10 out of 10 on a heat scale. That makes this a 40 out of 10.
Are you kidding me?
Want to try some?
Why? I'm going to in a minute, but why would anyone want to come in here and eat this stuff?
People love heat. I sell 10 times more of this ghost chili sauce than I do any of our other wonderful sauces. People love the heat. Heat is an interesting thing. The capsaicin in the chili is an oil, and it creates all kinds of physical responses when you're eating it.
Okay.
Endorphins are released in the brain, which is a wonderful feeling. Your heart rate goes up just a little bit, you begin to sweat slightly, and it has a cooling effect. One of the interesting facts is that the hottest foods in the world are found in the hottest climates in the world.
Okay.
It's kind of a natural air conditioning.
All right. So let's also talk real quick about what else you do here at the Savory Spice Shop. You've got over 140 different...
We have 400 different spices, herbs, and blends. 140 is correct on our proprietary blends. So we have blends for any kind of foods.
And you blend them here each week?
We blend them in a warehouse. We grind them and blend them on a weekly basis in small batches in Denver.
Okay.
But we get them in here in small batches on a weekly basis, and it is fresh, and you'll notice the difference.
Take one of these out and just show real quick. I'm going to try this
now.
I'm going to put this on a crock. I'm going to actually do the sauce. It's in the sauce here.
One of the things you'll notice is that we recommend using gloves.
Yeah, you're wearing a glove, Dick, and I'm going to put this in my mouth.
You are. But that has vinegar and some salt in it, and this is only so if I were to rub my nose or scratch an eye that I wouldn't be sorry later.
Okay. All right. I'm going to just put a little dot on here.
Just a drop will do it.
Oh my gosh. I am so freaked out about doing this.
There you go.
Is that
you'll taste it.
Just with that?
Just with that.
Okay.
Take a couple of seconds. You'll notice the heat. I have a nice creamy cheese dip here if you feel the heat to the point where you want to calm it down.
It's coming on just a bit.
Yeah.
I can feel it like back over here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not as bad as you thought, right?
No, it's coming on. I'm going to start dipping here in the cream dip now. Okay, we'll have more coming up here. By the way, also how they are helping your Valentine's Day with some dinner classes and chocolate wine pairings, a little spice for your life, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
We'll tell you more about that in a minute.
Okay. Yeah, well, I'll then do the talking. Okay. Back to you, ladies.
I want to see a bigger dot
next
time.
I was going to say, if I had to use a little, my glasses on to see that. That hot, huh?
You can do better than that.
We'll see in a little bit, thanks.